Let us emphasize this demonstration takes place on stolen land, that indigenous communities are the first victims of colonial and police state.
Oh, my God.